Good afternoon, this is Cool Hand. Haven't you noticed that every speech that Donald Trump gives is unhinged? I mean, seriously, I listened to Donald Trump the other day, and he said to his people, well, this whole thing is not about me. Well, the secret documents are not about me. They're about you. I'm protecting you from them, the government. That's really unhinged. I mean, the guy just can't get it that there's no secret government. There's no, there's not all these people are trying to go after him. It's just, Donald, you violated the law. And the whole thing is, when you violate the law the way you have, you get that knock on the door and they say FBI. I mean, that's basically what you've done. You've gotten the FBI interested in you. But no, that's not what Donald says. Donald says, it's the deep state, and they're coming after me, but I'm protecting you from the deep state. Oh, yeah, Donald? Donald, you, man, you just don't understand. Well, see, that's his problem. The problem is he doesn't know that he's breaking the law, because in his mind, he's special, and that he should be able to get away with breaking the law like he's been able to get away with everything in his life. You know, Donald's the first man that's ever bankrupt. He's had a bankrupt casino. Think of that now. I want you to think about this. He bankrupt a casino in Atlantic City. Whoa. Now, it wasn't just his money. There was 386 other people's money in there. Typically middle class or higher middle class people, they never got a cent back. But the way Donald Trump maneuvered his little shit, he was able to come out smelling clean. But that's the way Donald works. Donald Trump is a little weasel. And since on January 6th, he started a insurrection under the 14th Amendment, Clause 7, I think it is. He shouldn't be allowed on any ballot in the country. So I urge people out there, if you don't want Donald Trump on the ballot, then you need to contact your registered voters. You know, the Secretary of State saying, hey, the Constitution, the 14th Amendment, talks about this exact thing. Somebody that's caused insurrection can't be put on the ballot. It should not be allowed to do it. Personally, I think Donald's gotten off very, very nicely. I mean, most people that have one piece of secret information gets thrown in jail, and that's where they stay until they're sentenced. He had almost 400 pieces of 400 documents, ma'am. Yeah, the toilet. It was at the toilet. So everybody, when they're sitting on the head there at Mar-a-Lago, oh, let me see what's in this box. Oh, top secret documents. Oh, wow, man, that's better than, Playboy. Yeah, give me a break, guys. Donald, you're a scumbag. And my friends, if you believe what I believe, you gotta contact the Register of Voters and the Secretary of State, and you just gotta work to get Donald not on the ballot. We can get him taken off the ballot in half the states. He'll never be president again, because he should never be president. Donald Trump deserves one place, a little cell in Leavenworth for the rest of his life. Thank you, my friends. This is Cool Hand.